All have heard about Lord Narayan or the supreme ultimate gods Vahan or Mount Garuda story, and we all highly respect him and see him in most of the South Indian Vaishnav temple. But do you know about a temple where the Garuda deity during the festivals increases his weight? Today our discussion is about that. Nachiyar Koli temple in Thirunandiyur, a village in the outskirts of Kumbalokam in the South Indian state of Tamil Nadu, is dedicated to Lord Mahavishnu and Lakshmi Devi. The temple has a unique deity of Garuda, which increases during a special festival held during the summer. When the deity is being carried out by 4 to 5 people out of the temple, till 8 to 16 devotees are needed to carry the deity, as the deity becomes so heavy that 4 to 5 people cannot carry them. It is said that Lord Vishnu have appeared as the sage Medhavi and married his daughter at this temple, witnessed by Brahma and other celestial gods. If you ever go to Tamil Nadu, please visit this temple and do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel Radharaman TV. And what is your ideas about this temple? Please convey it through to us through the comment section.